Let's Make a Revolver. A spirit-forward whiskey cocktail with a little bit of coffee in it? Count me in. We're going to start out by adding 2 dashes of orange bitters, a 1/2 ounce of coffee liqueur, and 2 ounces of bourbon. Add some ice, give it a spin, strain this into a coupe, express an orange peel over the top, and drop it in. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy your night.